I'm going to continue to broadcast for as long as I am able. If I'm right, we should be able to pick up the signal right across the valley. The event has left markers. We don't understand it yet, but we're going to keep working to try and understand it. You can use them to find what you're looking for. The answers, they're all here. The answers are in the light.
I'm trying to do my job. You two will be the only staff on site for this rotation. I'm just saying, if the main gate's power fails, then there's no way in or out of the observatory.
That's why there are backup generators. Jesus, why the hell are we even discussing this?
Just don't you come running to me if you get locked in.
If we get locked in, we won't be able to come running to you, will we? You let us worry about the clever stuff, and you can concentrate on sweeping up leaves and changing light bulbs. Happy? Now piss off.
Arsehole.
That was unnecessary. Just because you're angry with me doesn't mean you have to take it out on everyone else.
Kate, can we just talk about this?
No, Steven, I'm done. I just want to get out of this place, and tonight is our best chance of doing that. You prep the arrays, I'm heading up to Tower 6.
Kate. I love you. You know that, right?
Yeah. Come on, let's get started.
Hello?
Kate, if you can hear this, you need to shut down the optical array. It's using the observatory as a conduit to reach us, and it started spreading its range beyond the valley. Kate, we can't afford to let it do that. It's getting stronger. I'm going to call Clive back, and I'm going to force him to order the strike. I just don't see what other choice we have. God knows.
Can you hear me? We need help.
Who are you?
Jesus, get off the phone!
On yourself. We've all had rejections.
You haven't.
We'll look at the figures, tighten up the data, and resubmit. Your core idea is sound. You just got the number slightly wrong.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not patronizing you. I think you are a brilliant man, Dr. Appleton. Listen. I'm here, right? We're together. You and me. The alignment event tomorrow. It's yours, okay? You saw the opportunity, you ran the numbers. Even if they can't see it. I'm proud of you.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
See you then, man. Look on the bright side, around here. You're a hero. Prodigal son returns, right? I'm surprised they haven't erected a statue in your honor yet.
Oh, you can laugh all you want. But I'll bet the parish council have a subcommittee working on that right now.
See me as an outsider here as well.
Is that supposed to make me feel any better?
Oh, I understand it's difficult. That's all I'm saying. Your lot up at Vallis have never mixed with the local community. People here, they don't really understand what you do up there.
Are you trying to get me to come to your church?
It's not just about faith. It's about the community. Be involved. Be seen as part of it. One of them.
Good morning, Father. Good day. Oh, hello. Mrs. Appleton, isn't it?
It's Dr. Collins.
Lady scientist. Whatever next.
Good morning, Barbara.
You really think that's a community that will ever see me as one of them? I can live with them staring at me. They just stay out of my way.